The A320 has normal extension retraction for landing gear operation, free fall extension for landing gear operation. Normal extension retraction is electrically controlled and hydraulically operated. Electrically controlled by system 1 or system 2. System 1 is LGCIU1 plus 16 proximity detector. System 2 is LGCIU2 plus 16 proximity detector. So we have in the A320 32 proximity detector. The A320 normal extension retraction is powered by green hydraulic system. If green system fail or both LGCIU fail, we will operate and extend the landing gear by free fall extension handle. Rotate the handle 3 rotation clockwise. First rotation will operate the cutout valve and the 2 vent valve. Second rotation will release the door a block. Third rotation will release the gear a block. Thank you so much, and I will meet you again.